Hello everyone, this is Mamata Mohan and today we learn and solve self-practice exercise questions 1 to 5, self-practice 6J of chapter 6, chapter name is decimals of class 6 of new learning composite mathematics textbook. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. Let's get started and solve some questions. What we learn today? Today we learn and solve self-practice exercise questions 1 to 5, self-practice 6J of chapter 6, chapter name is decimals and topic is metric measures. Let's solve some questions. Now we'll solve question number 2. Question number 2 is express as directed. First bit A is 8 meter 23 centimeter edge meter. We have to convert 8 meter 23 centimeter to meter conversion, centimeter to meter conversion. We know 100 centimeter is 1 meter, then 1 meter will be 1 divided by 100 meter. So 8 meter 23 centimeter, we have to convert 8 meter 23 centimeter to meter. So 8 meter 23 centimeter will be 8 meter plus, we have to convert meter, so 8 meter will be 8 meter, 8 meter plus, we have to convert 23 centimeter to meter. So 23 centimeter will be, we have 1 centimeter is 1 divided by 100 meter, so 23 centimeter will be 1 divided by 100 multiplied with 23 meter. So 8 meter plus 1 divided by 100 multiplied with 23 meter equal to 8 meter plus 23 divided by 100 meter. 23 divided by 100 is 0.23. As in 100 there are 2 zeros, so we have to place 2 digits after the decimal point. So it will be 23 divided by 100 will be 0.23. So 8 meter plus 23 divided by 100 meter equal to 8 meter plus 0.23 meter, and 8 meter plus 0.23 is 8.23 meter. So 8 meter 23 centimeter is 8.23 meter. B, 83 meter 4 centimeter is meter. We have to convert meter centimeter to meter. We have to convert centimeter to meter. We know 100 centimeter is 1 meter, so 1 centimeter will be 1 divided by 100 meter, and we have to convert 83 meter 4 centimeter to meter. So 83 meter 4 centimeter will be 83 meter, it is meter, so we don't have to convert this meter to meter. So 83 meter plus 4 centimeter, this centimeter we have to convert meter. So 4 centimeter will be, we know once we have 1 centimeter is 1 divided by 100 meter, so 4 centimeter will be 1 divided by 100 multiplied with 4 meter. 83 meter plus 1 divided by 100 multiplied with 4 is 4 divided by 100 meter, and 4 divided by 100 meter is, in 100 there are 2 zeros, so we have to place 2 digits after decimal point, so it will be 0.04. so 4 divided by 100 meter is 0.04 meter. So 83 meter plus 4 divided by 100 meter is 83 meter plus 0.04 meter equal to 83.04 meter. So we have 83 meter 4 centimeter is 83.04 meter. When we have to convert meter centimeter to meter, just put the meter as meter and we have to convert centimeter to meter. Now we solve question number third bit C. 200 kilometer, 9 meter, 8 kilometer. We have to convert meter to kilometer. We know 1000 meter is 1 kilometer. So 1 meter will be 1 divided by 1000 kilometer. And we have to convert 200 kilometer, 9 meter, 8 kilometer. So 200 kilometer, 9 meter will be 200 kilometer is in kilometer. So we don't have to convert this kilometer. So 200 kilometer as it is. Plus 9 meter. We have to convert this meter into kilometer. So 9 meter will be 1. We have 1 meter is 1 divided by 1000 kilometer. So 9 meter will be 1 divided by 1000 multiplied with 9 kilometer. So 200 kilometer plus 1 divided by 1000 multiplied with 9 is 9 divided by 1000 kilometer. So 200 kilometer plus 9 divided by 1000 kilometer will be, in 1000 there are 3 zeros, so we have to place 3 digits after the decimal point. So 9 divided by 1000 will be 0.009. After decimal point there are 3 digits 00 and 9. So 9 divided by 1000 kilometer is 0.009 kilometer. So 200 kilometer plus 0.009 kilometer is 200.009 kilometer. So 200 kilometer 9 meter is 200.009 kilometer. If you have now subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I'll reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.